Welcome to Denton Springs High School, and this is the evolution of esports. This is Ezers Independent Gaming League. This is the future. When high schools interconnect.
It's really neat to see esports getting into schools and all that kind of thing, and seeing people getting outside, actually like going to events like this.
Right.
It brings a lot of opportunities.
The competition is really amazing. That's how I really feel about it. That's, if I were to describe it in one word, it would be probably infinite.
To me, I feel like it's another step forward into making it to an actual worldwide thing.
So my presumption is maybe this time next year, or within the next couple of years, it might be moving where this is an actual letter in the sport to open up to. You've got to give it to the community. And once the kids get a taste of it, then you see them. They're here.
They're here. This is actually built for the community by the community. Ho!
It's been a great day. Everybody that came out loved it. We had some competitors, the first time competitors, and a lot of people saying they're going to be coming out to NOLA Gaming Fest, and I think we did a good job. We're trying to reach all areas of Louisiana. I think it's good for the state, you know. We being a first high school gaming league to this magnitude, I think it's a great thing for the state, man, and they want more of it. I feel like we're not doing enough yet, you know. I think there's some other schools that we need to reach in other areas of the state.
It's a great feeling to be able to just go out and play games and do it competitively.
I used to play by myself a whole bunch or with other random people, but now that I'm in a community with other gamers, it feels like I'm at home.
Feels like home.
Hey man, sometimes you gotta come out, you gotta bring your A game. Decided to give these kids a chance to do that. So you got to get your high schools to do it too.
The community is alive. We just spoke. Remember my words. It doesn't matter if they're better players. It's about how you grind it out. It's about the evolution of esports. It's about being a great competitor. It's beautiful. I'm kind of getting choked up, and I don't normally get choked up. So... this is a special day. It's the regionals.